Thank you. I'm Ed Benyas, and I appreciate you coming today. This is an experiment, which I think went very, very well. We decided normally the orchestra for the ballet is in the basement here of the pit, which gives us a lot more room, and we were able to do Swan Lake last year, but this time, is it last year we did Swan Lake? Yes. But this time we decided we wanted to have the orchestra more part of the action, and it features some of our wonderful soloists from within the orchestra, Ben Melsky on harp, and Kelly Sulick on flute, and very shortly my colleagues from the SIU faculty, Michael Barta and Jacob Tews on the Sinfonia Concertante. And so since the orchestra is up a little higher, I said we had to wear white jackets and bow ties today and look important too. So anyway, it's been great having them here, and I hope you've enjoyed that. I want to point out a couple things. We have one more week of the Southern Illinois Music Festival tonight here in Marion, and then Tuesday night in Carbondale at First United Methodist Church will be a really exciting concert, the Battle of Normandy 70th Anniversary Tribute. And we've constructed that program around a work that was composed 70 years ago during the Battle of Normandy by an American GI named Lionel Semiotin. His biography is on page 67 of your program. And he is flying in tomorrow from New York. He's 97. And he's coming in, and we're going to perform three of his pieces on Tuesday night and two of them tonight as well. So that's something not to miss, you know, an icon of that battle right here with us and performing some of his music. So that's Tuesday night at the First United Methodist Church. Monday night, there's some great chamber music in Carbondale, Unitarian Fellowship, Mozart piano quartets. And then next weekend, if you're an opera fan or a Star Trek fan or none of the above, you don't want to miss our final production, which is the opera, Mozart's Abduction from the Seraglio, set in a Star Trek theme. It's going to be a lot of fun and great music and a lot of laughs. So that's Friday night and Sunday afternoon. We are also featuring today the Southern Illinois Children's Choir. They're going to perform a Mozart motet, Ave Verum, Corpus, which was arranged by the director, Alice Berry. And they did this last weekend in the middle of the opera, Lucia, and we're pleased to have them do it today. So we'll conclude the program today with the Children's Choir singing Ave Verum, Corpus, and then contemporary ballet dance to Mozart Sinfonia Concertante for the soloists, Michael Barta, violin, Jacob Tews, and Viola, and your wonderful Southern Illinois Music Festival Orchestra. So let's welcome Alice Berry, the Southern Illinois Children's Choir. Enjoy the rest of the program.
Thank you.